now please rise for the Christ. Welcome, Casandra. Welcome, Darrien. Welcome, friends and family, to the Bliss Wedding Chapel here today in Las Vegas. Friends and family, we are assembled here to celebrate the joining of this beautiful woman and this good-looking man in the unity of marriage. There are no obligations on earth sweeter than those you're about to assume. There are no vows more serious than those you're about to make. The state of matrimony is based upon the deep union of two souls who seek to find completion in one and another. I think your love was meant to be. The special sharing and love for each other could not be as it is today if you had not met exactly as you did, if your lives had not touched when they did. You might have lived today loving one less person, but not just any person, a very special, right, very beautiful one standing right next to you. Now for your vows, I please you to face each other and hold each other's hands. Darrien, will you take this woman whose hands you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony?
I do.
Casandra, will you take this man whose hands you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in the state of true matrimony?
I do.
Darrien, please repeat after me. I, Darrien.
I, Darrien.
Take you, Casandra.
Take you, Casandra.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge to you my faith.
I pledge to you my faith.
With my love and commitment.
With my love and commitment.
Today and forever.
Today and forever.
Thank you, Casandra. I, Casandra.
I, Casandra.
Take you, Darrien.
Take you, Darrien.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will love you and cherish you.
I will love you and cherish you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge to you my faith.
I pledge to you my faith.
With my love and commitment.
With my love and commitment.
Today and forever.
Today and forever.
Darrien and Casandra, today you brought a token of your love, your wedding rings. Let these rings forever remind you and the whole world that you both are one. No, beautiful ring there. Casandra, please take the ring for Darrien. Darrien, you take the ring for Casandra. Thank you so much. And Casandra, do you accept the ring from Darrien as a token of his love and commitment?
Yes, I do.
So Darrien can place the ring on her finger. And Darrien, do you accept the ring from Casandra as a token of her love and commitment?
I do.
So you can place the ring there. At this moment, I will light up the candles for you. Casandra, this candle stands for you, your family and friends. And Darrien, this one stands for you, your family and your friends. I please you now to pick up the taper candles and light up together the center candle. Lighting the center candle represents that your two lives together with friends and family are now being joined. join together as one. Hold them still up and blow them out with a silent wish. Beautiful. And now please face each other again. Hold each other's hands. So you may see the gift that these hands are to you. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and full of love for you, holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. And lastly, these are the hands that even years from now will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just one touch. If it would just give her the flowers back. And Casandra and Darrien face to me. You can hold hands, you will be married in a couple seconds. Beautiful. May you love deeply, practice patience, and smile often. May you dream together, grow, be crazy, give in and trust to take. May you see many beautiful sunrises, listen to the rain, and savor special moments. Walk gently through the world and know its beauty. Well, after hearing your vows, witnessing the exchange of your beautiful wedding rings, by the power vested in me, by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you absolutely proudly husband and wife. Darrien, you can kiss your wonderful wife.